Hi guys, today I'll be showing you how to change the LibreBoot background on your X200 and any other device that brings LibreBoot. So let's start by getting all the necessary tools with bget. I just have the link there I'll be providing it in the description. But I suppose download this. It's a tar file, so we'll need to extract that in a second. And there we have it. No, it's not extracting it. To get a folder. Now let's go and do it. Then we get both CVFS tool. That's what we're gonna use. And here we have different architectures depending on which one you're doing. So I'll be using the 64-bit one. Most people will also. So here we have it. CFS tool. Now when we're in the correct directory, we want to use flash home to get the image of our LibreBoot out of our device. So use LibreBoot home. You might as well use a new image of LibreBoot home if you want. It's pretty much up to you. Just getting this way as the macOS already on it. So now we have the LibreBoot home. I already copied the image I want to replace the original one onto LibreBoot home, the background.jpg. It has to be background, it has to be the JPEG as well, so just keep that in mind when doing this. So now we're just gonna start using the CVFS tool. Name of our LibreBoot home. Remove that. Just need to do it. There we have it. Let's remove now, as we have to remove the background image goes out of the ROM itself. We can change that. And you shouldn't be able to see background if there's anything here anymore. It should be this. Okay, so that tells you that the background image is removed. So now we're gonna move the original image into it. You can just check it again with the same command as previously. And we should have a background somewhere here. There we have it, background is perfect. So now we can just simply flash that image, it's ready. With this command. Everything should be fine after this. It's going to use the whole flash chip. Trace right done. It's written. I actually have the same thing already flashed, so it doesn't identical. So after this, you can just reboot your device and your background image should be changed. If you're unsure if it's successfully flashed, just flash it again and it should tell you exactly the way I have it. The warning chip prompt is identical to the requested image, which means it is what it's meant to be now. So just simply reboot and should be everything fine. So if you enjoyed this tutorial, remember to subscribe and like the video, and remember to check my other videos out about LibreBoot tutorials that I did before if you're interested in that. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.